Well, tonight, several postal stations in our area are in jeopardy of closing. More than 700 post offices nationwide are on a government list for possible closure or consolidation. 4029's Tess Mawney joins us live from Rogers now to tell us more about the stations that may be affected in our area. Tess?
This post office is not one of the four on that list. The four that are primarily serve residents who want to buy a stamp or mail a package. But just like any other company, the Postal Service is feeling the effects of a tumultuous economy.
It's convenient in and out, and it's just been using it for quite a while.
W.C. Monk says he pays a visit to the Johnson Station post office nearly every day. So much he's on a first name basis with the man behind the counter.
Wayne does a great job. And you can't beat him. He's just fantastic postman.
And news of a possible consolidation means his daily routine will likely be turned upside down.
It would be inconvenient because then I'd have to go probably over to Joyce. I wouldn't want to go downtown. You know, that's too far.
In this troubled economy, postal services are taking a fall. The postmaster who oversees the Fayetteville and Johnson post offices says they have more restriction when it comes to how mail is priced.
With that being said, we have to look for other things besides increasing our rates immediately. And it's cost-cutting measures that we take, such as consolidations.
Coffey says everything from advertising to the housing market to the new wave of online bill pay has affected postal operations nationwide. And the option of closing or consolidating is just one way officials hope to beat the pressures of the recession.
We've made several proposals from five-day delivery to this consolidation and a few more. It's a part of us trying to save $5.9 billion this next year. This is just one proposal that we've offered Congress to help the situation out.
That proposal has been sent to Congress, but no decisions have been made at this time. The Johnson Station Post Office only has one employee. If they do close, he will be moved to another location. Live in Rogers, I'm Tess Mawney, 4029 News.
All right, thank you, Tess. And three Fort Smith area stations are also on that consolidation study list. Those include the Barling Station, the Fort Smith Rogers Avenue Station, and the South Fort Smith Station.